Sodium-4 are finally here to take over from lithium-ion batteries. The development of sodium-ion-4 batteries has the potential to transform the transportation sector by enabling the development of low-cost and sustainable electric vehicles. Sodium-ion batteries offer several advantages over traditional lithium-ion batteries, including their lower cost and greater abundance. Can the new sodium-ion-4 batteries really replace lithium-ion batteries, and are they safe? These batteries bring a tone of innovation and environmental solutions, so stay tuned and let's get right onto it. Lithium-ion batteries have revolutionized the way we store and use energy. Since their commercial introduction in the 1990s, they have been widely adopted in various applications, from consumer electronics to electric vehicles and grid-scale energy storage systems. However, despite their success, these batteries have some significant limitations, driving the search for alternatives. One of the most significant limitations of lithium-ion batteries is their reliance on a finite source, lithium. Lithium is a rare and expensive element only found in a few parts of the world, including Bolivia, Argentina, and Chile. The global supply of lithium is limited, and its demand is growing rapidly as more electric vehicles and renewable energy systems are deployed. This has led to concerns about lithium's long-term availability and cost, which could limit the scalability of lithium-ion batteries. Another limitation of lithium-ion batteries is their safety. These batteries are prone to thermal runaway, resulting in fires or explosions. This is due to the flammable organic solvents used in their electrolytes and the reactive materials in their electrodes. Although the risk of a lithium-ion battery fire or explosion is relatively low, the consequences can be severe, particularly in applications such as electric vehicles and grid-scale energy storage systems. Also, lithium-ion batteries have a relatively short lifespan. The performance of these batteries degrades over time, leading to a reduction in their capacity and cycle life. This can limit their use in long-term energy storage applications, such as grid-scale energy storage systems. These limitations have driven the search for alternative battery technologies that can overcome these challenges. One promising alternative is sodium-ion-4 batteries. Sodium is abundant and widely available, so resource constraints do not limit the cost and availability of sodium-ion batteries. Moreover, sodium-ion-4 batteries have the potential to be safer and longer-lasting than lithium-ion batteries. Sodium-4 batteries work in a similar way to lithium-ion batteries. They have a cathode, an anode, and an electrolyte. However, the materials used in sodium-ion batteries are different from those used in lithium-ion batteries. The cathode in sodium-ion-4 batteries typically uses materials such as sodium manganese oxide, while the anode uses hard carbon. The electrolyte in sodium-ion batteries is typically a sodium salt dissolved in an organic solvent. One of the advantages of sodium-ion-4 batteries is that they have a higher energy density than many other battery technologies. This means they can store more energy per unit of weight or volume, making them a potentially attractive option for applications such as electric vehicles and grid-scale energy storage systems. Another advantage of sodium-ion-4 batteries is that they are less prone to thermal runaway than lithium-ion batteries. This is because the materials used in sodium-ion batteries are less reactive, and the electrolyte is less flammable than that used in lithium-ion batteries. This makes sodium-ion-4 batteries potentially safer and more reliable than lithium-ion batteries. However, despite their potential advantages, sodium-ion-4 batteries face significant challenges that must be overcome. One of the main challenges is that they have a lower voltage and energy density than lithium-ion batteries. This means that they may not be suitable for all applications, particularly those that require high power or energy densities. Researchers have been developing new cathode and anode materials that can increase sodium-ion-4 batteries' energy density and cycle life. For example, some researchers have been investigating the use of materials such as sodium cobalt oxide and sodium iron phosphate as cathode materials, which have shown promising results in terms of their capacity and cycle life. Similarly, some researchers have been investigating the use of carbon nanotubes and graphene as anode materials, which have shown promising results in terms of their capacity and stability. Another important development in sodium-ion-4 battery technology has been the use of advanced electrolytes that can improve the safety and performance of these batteries. One promising approach is using solid electrolytes, which can eliminate the risk of thermal runaway and increase the stability of the battery. solid electrolytes are also less flammable and more environmentally friendly than liquid electrolytes. Moreover, some researchers have been exploring ionic liquids as electrolytes, which have shown promising results in terms of their stability, safety, and performance. Ionic liquids are salts that are liquid at room temperature and can increase sodium ion 4 batteries' energy density and cycle life. Some researchers have been developing sodium ion batteries with three-dimensional architectures that can increase the electrode surface area and improve the battery's efficiency. One of the main advantages of sodium ion batteries for grid-scale energy storage is their low cost. Sodium is abundant and widely available, so resource constraints do not limit the cost of sodium ion batteries. Moreover, sodium ion 4 batteries can be manufactured using low-cost and environmentally friendly materials, which makes them an attractive option for large-scale energy storage applications. Furthermore, sodium ion batteries can be designed to have high power density, which means they can deliver large amounts of power over short periods. This is important for grid-scale energy storage applications, where batteries may need to deliver power quickly to meet demand fluctuations. Sodium ion 4 batteries are a relatively new technology rapidly gaining ground as an alternative to traditional lithium ion batteries. One of the major advantages of sodium ion 4 batteries is their lower environmental impact compared to lithium ion batteries. Lithium ion batteries require rare and expensive materials such as cobalt, nickel, and lithium to manufacture. These metals are often mined in environmentally sensitive areas, resulting in deforestation and other ecological damage. The extraction and refining of these metals also require large amounts of energy, which can contribute to greenhouse gas emissions. In contrast, sodium ion 4 batteries use more abundant and widely available materials, such as sodium and iron. Sodium is an abundant element that can be extracted from seawater, which means that the environmental impact of mining is greatly reduced. The production of sodium ion batteries also requires less energy and generates fewer greenhouse gas emissions than lithium ion batteries, making them a more environmentally friendly choice. In terms of safety, sodium ion 4 batteries are also a more environmentally friendly choice. Lithium ion batteries are prone to overheating and catching fire, which can result in serious environmental damage. On the other hand, sodium ion 4 batteries are much less prone to overheating and are generally considered safer and more stable than lithium ion batteries. This makes them a better choice for applications where safety is a primary concern. The disposal of batteries is an important environmental issue to consider. Lithium ion batteries contain toxic and hazardous materials that can cause harm to the environment if not disposed of properly. In addition, the disposal of lithium ion batteries often requires specialized facilities and processes, which can be costly and time-consuming. On the other hand, sodium ion batteries do not contain toxic or hazardous materials and can be disposed of more easily and safely. The development and commercialization of sodium ion 4 batteries is still in its early stages, and it will require significant investment and support from both the private and public sectors. Government policies and funding can play a crucial role in accelerating the development and adoption of sodium-ion batteries. Another important role that governments can play is in creating policies and regulations that support the development and commercialization of sodium-ion batteries. Governments can establish regulations that require the use of sodium 4 batteries in specific applications or industries, which can help create a market for these batteries and encourage the development of new technologies. For example, governments can require sodium ion batteries in electric vehicles, which can help drive demand for these batteries and accelerate their commercialization. In addition to financial support, government can also provide resources and support to help companies navigate the regulatory landscape and access new markets. For example, governments can provide technical assistance to companies that are working to develop new sodium ion 4 battery technologies. Or they can provide support to help companies enter new markets or industries. Finally, governments can create a more favorable environment for the commercialization of sodium ion batteries by promoting public awareness and education about the benefits of these batteries. Governments can help educate the public about the benefits of sodium ion 4 batteries, which can increase demand for these batteries and accelerate their commercialization. Well, that's all from this video. What do you think of sodium ion 4 batteries? See you at the next one.